The world of Pokemon is certainly filled with a lot of weird stuff. Also cute, but sometimes they are so over the top that they seem impossible. So today we're going to take a look at some of the legendary Pokemons with the weirdest and most insane powers ever. Also, please don't criticize me too much on how I pronounce the Pokemons. I'm from the Netherlands and this is the first Pokemon video I've done in ages. Number 5. In the Johto region are three legendary beasts with insane power. However, there's one of them that has the strangest power. Entei. It is said to represent the flames that burned the brass tower and looks like a combination of a lion and a mastiff dog. And all of them are connected to volcanoes, which is quite logical given its role. Now this Pokemon has some pretty weird and over-the-top powers. He has all kinds of insane abilities. For example, one is born whenever a new volcano appears. Not sure how that works, but it sounds pretty epic. This also explains why it's a rare and legendary Pokemon. A volcano being formed doesn't happen every day. Heck, not even every 10 years. It is also said that whenever Entei roars, a volcano erupts somewhere in the world, which is quite a random power to have. What essentially happens is that this Pokemon pushes the molten rock deep from the Earth's crust, through vents and fissures, onto the Earth's surface, which is absolutely insane. Don't get me wrong, it sounds epic. However, extremely inconvenient to anyone who happens to live near a volcano. There is certainly a dangerous aspect to this Pokemon, even being alive. Let's just hope he never roars. Number 4. Now for a classic one. A Pokemon that has been around since the dawn of time and that we all looked at as kids with awe. Mew. As demonstrated by its behavior in the first and eighth Pokemon movies, it shows signs of intelligence, curiosity, playfulness, and even selflessness. Mew is incredibly adaptable, being able to travel freely in the air or underwater. And there's actually a reason why this is possible. It is said to have the DNA of every single Pokemon contained within its body, and as such is able to learn any attack. Now, how this works kind of confuses me. I think none of this is biologically possible, but hey, it's really handy and quite sick that it can learn any move. If a human has more than the standard 46 chromosomes that make up our DNA, then we would actually end up with a disadvantage. Combining Mew's powers with its intelligence will probably make it incredibly easy to teach any move as well. Clearly a very handy combo, but to be honest, completely impossible, certainly over the top, and weird. Number 3. Now this next one is a combination of multiple Pokemons, Regigigas. This is sort of all the legendary titans Regirock, Regice, and Registeel combined. So this one is essentially three legendary Pokemons in one, giving it some insane powers and also a diverse range of them. According to Sinnoh legend, it has the strength to move entire continents, which is already a crazy start. I'm not even going to explain how difficult that would be, because you already know that it's essentially moving the Earth's crust. However, there's way more this Pokemon can do. It is also a skilled craftsman, because it created golems out of inanimate objects and brought them to life. Regigigas is also capable of controlling these legendary titans, even if they already belong to a trainer. It can also survive extreme conditions as it's able to work with the boiling temperatures of magma, as well as frigid ice. When Regigigas is disturbed from its slumber, it goes on a rampage and shoots powerful beams of energy. Clearly a Pokemon with an extremely wide range of powers, and they are certainly over the top and weird. It can literally survive anywhere on the planet, doesn't even have to fight because of its minions, and can completely change the arrangement of the planet by moving its bits and pieces. This thing is a walking natural disaster, even more so than Entei. If anyone were to wake it up, the world would be doomed. Number 2. Personally, I'm a big fan of the second and third generations of Pokemon games. The good old Ruby, Crystal, etc. And there's one legendary Pokemon in that game that's also my favorite, Rayquaza. And it has some insane and weird powers. Particles stream from its long tendrils that extend from its jutting jaw. These particles can control the density and humidity of air. allowing Mega Rayquaza to manipulate the weather. And inside his body lies an organ that contains the same power as a Mega Stone. By consuming meteoroids as it flies through the stratosphere, the organ will be filled with enough energy to enable Rayquaza's Mega Evolution. So it's essentially a liver or stomach of sorts that absorbs power from space rocks, which allows him to go the Pokemon equivalent of Super Saiyan. It's already getting kind of over the top and weird, since he is the only Pokemon that has this power as far as I know. And it gets even better, because it can live for hundreds of millions of years in the ozone layer, where it feeds on water and other particles. It's also rarely seen by people. Even in flight, its appearance is indistinguishable from that of a meteor. Conclusion, this Pokemon is a meteor. And as long as it's in space, it has insane powers and essentially can't die. It doesn't even need a lot of air to live apparently, because the ozone isn't the perfect place to be really. So this Pokemon is certainly impressive. Number 1. Now for our final one. And this Pokemon literally destroys gravity and was seen for the first time in one of the more modern games, Zekrom. It is the game mascot of Pokemon White, appearing on the box art, and is a member of the Teo Trio, which exists in the legends of the Unova region. Its tail consists of large, round, conical and spiked formations, likened to an electricity generator, with a black inner portion and bands on the tip of the outside portion. This tail produces energy from its attacks and emits an anti-gravity field, allowing Zekrom to fly through the air, with minimal effects of aerodynamic resistance and gravity. So this Pokemon essentially cancels the effects of the Earth's pull just to fly around a lot easier. It's quite epic that a Pokemon can even do something like that. Most scientists in the real world have no idea how to achieve that even. They even said all the way back in the 1980s in the movie Back to the Future that we would see flying cars by now. It could even be that they would have used a similar concept seen in this Pokemon. However, we got nothing.
Hello darkness, my old friend.
Now all the Pokemons on this list have some insane out-of-this-world powers that we in the real world can't even use. Most of them are also completely random and so over the top that it's borderline ridiculous. However, it also makes these legendary Pokemon cool and impressive. I was also thinking of doing a series where I look at the Pokemon's Pokedex entries and see if their insane powers are even possible in the real world, and how they would work. If you think that's a cool idea, then go to the upper right corner, vote in a poll yes, or if you hate it, vote no, and then I can decide if I will do it or not. Thanks you lovelies, I hope you enjoyed. Please don't criticize me too much on how I pronounce certain Pokemon names or Pokemon stuff. I am not used to Pokemon that much. I kinda quit after Diamond and Pearl, but hey, stuff happens. So please don't crucify me on the internet.